What are you making?
A tiny squirrel.
Mm-hmm. Pretty cool, huh? Would be fun? Okay, we found another area to hide or just to walk. This time there's a lot of trees. Did they really cut that one, sweetie, for Christmas tree?
What?
Why that one is cut? I think it's a good thing in here to hike or to camp because it's more colder, right?
Blue, come here.
Sorry. Where are we at, Aiden? So we're in the middle of nowhere eating our sandwich. What is that? You don't want to talk. Josh, do you remember that mountain? Very cool. We don't like. We had adventure there.
Yeah, they're going up that hill.
Yeah, they're going to.
Wait, those are the horses?
Now, Lala, that you run? Huh, Lala? Are you happy?
We're best friends.
Yeah, so we're here in the middle of nowhere. Wilderness. Yeah, no cactus. That's what I'm worried about, is the cactus. Where? Uh-oh. Hopefully. What is that?
I got these small pieces for my mom, and this big piece is for me.
What's the use of that?
To make arrowheads.
Or what?
Cutting tools.
Show it, show it.
They're both small. This right here is small. It's all kind of all the sides are smooth.
What kind of rough is that again?
Obsidian.
Thank you.
cactus in the wood. Marrow cactus. Right there. See it?
Oh.
It's swollen with all the water.
A Bud Light. Seriously? It's all the rocks.
Oh wow.
I can see holes.
Don't step in that.
Is that poop?
Again, we're in the Valley of Fire.
World.
Aiden, stay there.
Where do you want to go?
That's called hot.
Lake Mead is a national park, right?
Aiden, we are in the Valley of Fire.
Happy Mera
Kiran. What's in here, sweetie? The Valley of Fire. Tell me about the Valley of Fire.
It's a valley that comes with fire.
No, no, oh, look at that heat one.
The valley turns to fire. According to my honeydude. Is it what?
It's real fart chicken.
Okay. What you can say about our hiking?
Amazing.
Amazing.
Rainbow Vista.
Ling, what you can say about our hike? They're all tired. Tired and tired.
So you don't drag your feet. You pick up your feet. You don't drag your feet. Like this.
This is amazing. It's amazing. Yeah. This one is just all rocks, but a beautiful rock formation. I wish I can do this every day. It's gonna be fun. It's a Filipino. I'm gonna put this in YouTube.
Yeah, I said YouTube channel.
YouTube channel. Pretty knit rock formation.
You're